Mr. Speaker, thank you very much. I rise today to ask for a positive vote on Amendment 633. Since the 1930s, the city of Allentown and the city of Bethlehem have maintained emergency call centers. For the better part of the last 40 years, Allentown and Bethlehem have continued to maintain our independent call centers in spite of regional collaboration, which has otherwise proven beneficial to areas of the Commonwealth. Allentown and Bethlehem, however, have call volumes that rival some of our largest counties. The city of Allentown has population 118,000, with almost 100,000 calls every year. City of Bethlehem has population 74,000, almost 80,000. These two cities maintain state-of-the-art call centers that are fully accredited. These two cities maintain these call centers, and as a result, Allentown and Bethlehem have something that many areas of the Commonwealth wish they could boast: falling crime statistics. The city of Allentown maintains 140 cameras that our 911 center watches and maintains. City of Bethlehem watches over 100 cameras. Now, I've heard criticisms that Allentown and Bethlehem use our call centers for to monitor cameras in our cities. And what a lot of those critics aren't taking into account is that Allentown and Bethlehem pay for those cameras themselves. The city of Allentown, out of their general fund, spends over $1 million a year on those cameras. The city of Bethlehem, because of technology upgrades, spends over $2 million a year on their 911 centers. We're not asking for a handout. We're asking to continue our status quo. You know, just a couple votes ago, we had a representative said, you know, here we go again. This is a solution in search of a problem. And I'm not that smart, but I do know that the good old Pennsylvania Dutch from the Lehigh Valley know if it ain't broke, don't fix it. The city of Allentown and the city of Bethlehem have falling crime rates. The city of Allentown is one of the most efficient 911 centers in the entire Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, the top 10%. So we are forcing regional consolidation without any input from the city of Allentown, without any input of the city of Bethlehem, without any input from the county of Lehigh, without any input from the county of Northampton. So we're risking public safety with no guarantee of better service. We're risking public safety in these two large cities without any idea if it's going to work or not. A couple of other things that this amendment would address. Now, again, the city of Allentown and the city of Bethlehem would lose their funding in this circumstance, but if the counties would acquire these systems, the city of Allentown and the city of Bethlehem would be serviced by the counties. However, if Northampton County refuses to acquire Bethlehem, if Lehigh County refuses to acquire Allentown, Allentown and Bethlehem are going to be paying these taxes, this increased tax rate that we're all being asked to vote for, with no guarantee that Allentown and Bethlehem will ever receive a nickel back. Now imagine if Delaware County, Mr. Chairman, was being asked to merge with the surrounding county, and Delaware County was told if they don't merge, you're gonna lose every nickel. That's what's being asked of these two cities. We're being asked to trust that Lehigh County and Northampton County are going to acquire our systems, and provide the same level of service for these two large municipalities. Folks, that's not gonna happen. And so I'm asking folks, and I will say that the committee staff, the chairman, the minority chairman have been very, very kind to consider these amendments. I do appreciate that. But we are not taking consideration that these are the lives of almost 200,000 Pennsylvanians whose public safety is now being put at jeopardy. Furthermore, this amendment is supported by the FOP. I saw a number of members of the legislature standing on the floor of the, or excuse me, in the rotunda today, supporting the FOP. This is legislation that the FOP wants. This is an amendment that the IAFF wants. And with that, Mr. Speaker, I ask for an affirmative vote. Thank you, sir.